jump.
Got you, bro. That was a nice little play right there, right? Nice, dude. We're in business now. Holy shit! Reload, reload. No! Dude, that was awesome, dude. It's kind of fun playing like, in like no HUD, dude. Looks nice. Alright, we're pushing. That was actually pretty cool, dude. That was cool, dude. I don't even care if I did bad. That was so cool with no HUD. Yo, what is going on, guys? Hope you guys are doing great. In this video, we're doing some Battlefield 5 today, man. We have a recommendation for a loadout from GB, the man GB, dude. Thanks for the loadout, dude. He says, use the MP40 with the following specializations. All left side. GB stated that using these, you get really good hip fire accuracy, so you can just hip fire everything, dude. And the sidearm is the M911. Add the silver plated one somehow. I'm not sure how I got that. And he said to use the AP mine, dude. I never actually really used it much in this game so far, so we're going to roll with this. And yeah, man, this is pretty cool, dude. Let's give it a whirl. I actually don't like this gun. I usually love the Sten. I have a little 10 with the Sten. But we'll try this gun out and see how good this hipfire, man. I really appreciate the recommendation, dude. And let's get into this, man. Let's go, dude. Oh, shit. Nice shot. That was a nice shot with this gun. Oh, shit. Right. Oh, my God. Of course I died. Damn. God, this thing does such low damage, dude. What's he got in this house right here? Push it up, push it up, push it up, push it up. What the hell, dude? No! Why did I stop firing? I should have just kept firing, dude. Come on. There's three down, dude. Nice! Fuck, dude! Oh my God, dude. Damn. One. Two. Three. Four. I'll stop yelling obnoxiously now. Hey! Fuck off, alright? I got you, dude.
Yeah, I'll fix you.
I'm the best medic in the world. Hey! What the heck? What just happened, dude? Spec Ops Benny? Medics need something more than just SMGs. Please God, dude. Nope. Great shot, dude. But honestly, though, are we gonna get anything else from medics? Because I love playing medic, dude. It's one of my favorite classes to play. But we need something more than SMGs, dude. What the hell? Like, why don't we have, like, I don't know, DMRs or something, dude? Like, BF4 was the best, because you could do PDWs, DMRs, assault rifles, dude, I think, and shotguns, I think. But you could do all of them, man. Why doesn't Battlefield 5 have that, dude? I don't understand. I mean, I know it's like World War II and all that, but, like, that'd be cool if we could do something like that, dude. Fuck that shit! Sorry, dude. I get pissed at this game sometimes, dude. Sorry. I've got to work on my cussing, dude. I honestly need to stop cussing so much, dude. I just can't help it, man. Like, when I play games, I just have to say cuss for like once every 10 minutes, dude. No, honestly, though, dude, it's really bad for YouTube to be cussing so much. It flags my video and shit and, like, it doesn't really demonetize me. I don't get demonetized for my language. I don't. I haven't yet. Well, no, okay, I take that back. I have on one video. It's the waxing legs video. That was my only video in a while I've gotten flagged for language, because I was yelling fuck like 10 times, but like, it's bad because like, I don't know, YouTube won't recommend you if you cuss a lot, I think. I just need to work on it, dude. This is really hard, but if I want to grow, I gotta stop that shit. I gotta stop cussing for wanna grow, dude. I know this is like a it's a short video, dude. I wanna say thank you to GB for the loadout recommendation, man. I actually don't like this gun, dude. I'm gonna be totally real with you, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know, man. I feel like it's not the gun. I think it's just the SMGs are so nerfed. They just do such little damage, dude. But yeah, it was still fun trying it. I don't play medic much. I like to play assault. Fuck. Assault and sniper the most, dude. Hopefully they buff it or they give us more guns, man. That'd be really cool. But yeah, thanks for the loadout, man. Expect more Battlefield 5 content coming out, and some more Fortnite content, and some more Insurgency content. Content might slow down a little bit in the next couple weeks, but I'll still make content as much as I can. But yeah, thanks GB, and thanks to all you guys for watching, man. It means a shit ton that you guys watch my content, even though half the times it's pure AIDS content, or it's really stupid, or the gameplay is really bad, but I do appreciate it, man. Like, I appreciate you guys watching, dude. I'm trying to grow my channel, man, and lately it's been growing quite a bit, which is pretty cool, dude. Like, it's awesome, honestly, man. I hope we can continue to grow throughout this year and keep making good content, man. But, yeah, dude. All right. Fabian's gay. I don't know why I said that. It's awkward. Okay, never mind. I'm done.